Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly coming back to another podcast. I hope you're getting to what I'm going to say here. We have another murder case on our hands. This is a family member, husband who married, who actually, not really married, but killed his own wife. Who does that kind of question? But anyway, this, it's strange to me, this story. I heard about it sometime like around 2018. So this is this guy called Chris Watts. I hope I pronounced his name properly. Chris Watts, and I think his wife is called, was it Shannon Watts? Shannon Watts. Anyway, somewhere in Colorado, they said to Colorado, this is where their house is. And I'm going to mention these people's names under subtitles. They're both husband and wife with children. Mind you, a lot of, you know, family members would have children if they do. So there you go, folks. We're talking about two couples. The husband murdered his wife for some reason. I don't know why. Children are still around. It's pathetic. It's very pathetic. Anyway, I'll mention their both names on the subtitles. So you know who I'm talking about. So there you go, folks. Ciao.